Okay, so you wanna know what I think of Sakura Sasuke? It'd be awesome. I mean, having a week alone with Sasuke without Naruto is gonna be absolutely perfect. Yeah, wait, it's gonna be good now. Sasuke, that's so much fun. You can cook, clean, ask what he's doing, it would be amazing. I just love it so much. Although, a part of my mind to the point where he'll probably try and kill me. I'll try not to get up to that point. Ciao! Okay, so you want me to explain what I thought? Spending the map. So it was originally supposed to be a week, but then Naruto's mission got delayed, so it turned into a month. Well, I was in the hospital for like a whole month, except for 4 days. But, I don't know, something changed.
Lois, have you noticed some spooky things going on ever since Peter brought that skull into the house?
Things wise.
Well, like the whole business last night with the TV. I'm just saying, maybe we have a poltergeist.
I get annoyed. But I don't know. Something just seems different. I think that is really sensitive.
Has he noticed denial since John Travolta hired Kelly Preston?
John, can you take Kelly to be your wife?
I'm also glad that Naruto's coming back tomorrow.
Yes,
it's been great.
And I'm going to do stuff to
really
her, too.
Like,
touch her? Yeah, touch her. And kiss her? And touch her penis?
Exactly.
I mean, no, not
something's
that.
Something's definitely changed. I don't think I'll be reacting the same way as I used to do to him. And I definitely know not to do that if I'm calling
I'm on MTV's Jackass. Hey, I'm
Stewie Griffin, and I'm chicken ass all day. Oh, wow. Yes, but now you know what I think of him. I guess my point of view has really changed after the month, from the beginning and the end.
Come on, Stewie!
And I wonder if this has changed too.
Bye.